All right, guys, welcome back. As you last saw, Joe has requested some sick performance from Gootecks, so he's doing what he does best and picking his sickest character.
Dawson.
Dawson.
I think I'm all right with it.
There was a while, like, Gootecks, if you don't know, if you've ever watched him play, he made boring the new cool. You know, he would lame people out.
Some people call it boring, other people call it efficient.
Well, he is the most efficient person when playing. But is Dalsum? No efficiency, no effectiveness, but pure entertainment. The only E that matters.
Why are you always wearing costumes with apparatuses hanging from your face?
I thought the animal costumes, Joe. What do you want from me? You didn't buy them?
No.
Why not?
Why are there penises hanging over all your faces? Rose Dawson.
You know, I can't. I'm not having Gootecks. You're on your own on this one.
Tell me it's not a sick costume.
It's not a sick costume.
I think it's a very, very sick costume. Gootecks.
Sick.
Look at this Dalsum, though.
Look at this Third Strike Ken color.
Which was the only...
Oh, fuck! There we go.
That was the best thing about Third Strike, was that costume.
That color?
Yeah. That was my favorite thing about Third Strike. Gootecks? Oh, you had it!
Oh, no.
I'm rusty with doing Ultra 2. Yeah. I'm not gonna fuck around with that anymore. I'm just gonna do Ultra One. Clearly. Yeah.
Just do Catastrophe.
I know, but I like to be cool, Joe. Come on, man.
This guy is kicking in.
Look at the Mad Gear gang.
Oh, he's out.
Drill.
He's back.
He's back. He's pressing buttons, mashing back there. Doing exactly what Street Fighter 4 people do. Backdash. What camera, old dog? Ken Keith's coming back.
Oh my, yo, this guy is all up in
your face. He's relentless.
God! Oh! look at the anger, I feel it, like, next to me.
Love it. Let me see if he comes back. Come on, let me get a run back. Let me get a run back.
Joe, you are next. It's kind of up to you. Like, do you want to give him a chance to run it back? You know?
If he's there, you can have the run back. If not, I'll beat him with one hand.
We do allocate a certain number of kicks to make sure the guy comes back because, you know, there's people trying to mash it. But I think he's coming back because there's, you know. Okay.
Shh, he's possible. What was his name?
El Desflorador.
Yeah. Oh, you know what he's doing right now.
He's sending a message.
Oh, this guy is good.
Wow, he wants it. Yeah, poor guy.
That's really sad.
Yeah, you might want to send him a sorry message at least.
Yeah, no, he's a good player, dude. High rank. And
maybe he just wants to be on the show, and you just totally.
I would like Gootecks, just give him some time right now. He needs to work this problem out there on his own. He needs to accept that the guy took the points and ran.
He did take the points. I mean, at best, you're going to get a thank you message from him. Thank you for the opportunity.
Yeah,
he watched the show.
I love you, Gootecks. Yeah.
Tell Mike I said hi.
And that he sucks, et cetera. Okay.
Good luck, Street Fighter 5.
That's right. We love you, Joe. Yeah. Joe, you're awesome. We saw your Sagat. It's so good. This is a man who cannot accept.
Last kick?
Last kick? Well, we give him three kicks.
Okay,
he's so kicked two people.
So this
he can kick one more person.
But then he gets to wait for another one.
Yes. Okay. So, and if that person shows or does not show up and he's kicked, you're like, he's out of kicks.
Okay. Oh my God, what is he going to do?
He's not going to do it. No, he's not going to do it. He's going to do it.
Don't do it, man.
He's lost his cool. Take the points.
He's not doing it.
Like, he can't even type right now, he's so flustered.
He's really gonna tell his gentleman that he took the points and ran.
Points? Yeah. Let him know. Oh, wait. Sending it anyways? And is it him?
No. That was his last kick.
That was. I think he should now pass the stick to the,
I'm gonna let him work it out. I feel like. See, he admitted that was him admitting he has
that
a problem.
That was tough. That was a tough.
But he got through it though. Yeah. He got through it. I think he did good though.
I think so. I mean, it's improvement.
Yeah.
His condition is improving.
Step one is admitting.
Yes. You get all the Dudleys.
Don't do it.
Don't touch me.
You guys are in within arm's reach.
Shoulder length apart. You need two hands. This is the number 110 Dudley.
I'm sorry, guys.
Don't apologize. I was upset. Don't apologize to me.
I'm apologizing to myself.
Okay.
And to the people.
Always apologize to the people. The people are confused. They're terrified. You need to let them know it's okay.
It's not okay.
Gootecks has it under control now.
There's nothing okay about losing, Mike.
He's winning with one hand.
God, Mike, we can't win with two.
No.
I hope you lose.
That's a homie, okay. At least you know you're a homie now, Joe. Oh my gosh.
Well, once diverse Bark 245 sees this, he'll probably be more mad than I am. So that's a little bit of consolation. I do feel a little bit better. Wow. Okay.
He's getting mad over here. Oh, that was a good tiger shot. You're looking at the hands. Uh-oh, you're done.
Okay,
hey, you got it.
Wow.
No, you didn't. You deserve this. You deserve this. Now, what are you gonna do on your wake up? I can't wait to see this.
What are you gonna do? Are you gonna uppercut FADC Ultra, Joe? What do you
think? Okay.
Wow.
I actually went to do red focus. Because I had all the bar. I was like,
I just
needed
a couple more fingers. Couple more fingers.
Well, I mean.
I'm convinced.
Yeah.
That's what I do with my spare time. I play one handed Street Fighter 4.
You're like a carnival attraction.
Yeah, not yet. All right, no more of that, I promise. That was just for
like, thank you for just killing our morale.
I know.
You know, as competitors. Yeah.
I fucked it up, though.
It's okay.
Sorry, guys.
It's okay.
I messed that focus up.
That would have been sick if you did red focus into ultra.
That's how it's going to, I was like.
That would have been the sickest thing.
But like, my thumb looks.
you ran out of fingers.
Yeah,
dude.
I was like. Like a fish.
Hold on. Let me. Oh, give me a second.
Brian, you okay, dude?
No message. He needs
dude,
time.
Dude, not only he did time. He take the points.
Well, he didn't even respond,
right?
Is he still on?
I mean,
he might have shut
the Xbox down. Shut it off, right?
It was probably not getting any better than that for him. Oh. phone or... That's a fucking sick ass handle.
Bone or.
I see the maturity level.
I wish I would have thought of something. Yeah. That smart.
I'm gonna pick Rolento next game.
No.
Yes.
Please don't.
Mike is gonna punch you in the face.
Yeah, please don't. Please don't do it, Joe. I can't. I can't.
I'm trying to look at the Cavs.
Oh. You just see Blanca and he's like.
All right. I really hope they don't waste a spot.
Yeah.
In five on Blanca.
I could really deal without Blanca and Sim.
You know what's funny? I'm going to tell you how I feel.
Dalsim is a character that takes skill.
I know you're gonna think that I have somebody's hand up my ass when I say this, but I have been impressed with how they've brought characters in. If they bring in anybody else, I'm curious to know what they do, because it's a good chance it won't play like they do in this, right?
Thank God. Yeah, I mean,
getting there, Michael.
Ryu in 5 feels like Third Strike Ryu, which was obviously his best iteration.
Obviously.
Well, I mean, at least in like the 21st century it was.
Okay.
I like it.
Thank you.
The He-Man haircut. Yeah. The Master of the Universe haircut. Look at this dude's haircut.
I did not realize that.
Dude, that looks like he effing man.
It is.
Ooh. Hey, Bomochi. Ooh.
Ooh. Whoa. Bone ore.
Bone ores.
Okay.
Oh, he did RC electricity.
I got it, guys.
Okay. What a hamburger.
Oh.
You know,
I thought he was gonna just let it go.
Yeah. I tried ultra, but I can't react.
I see the buffer.
Thank you. I'm sorry, guys. All right, I'll end it. I'll end it.
Let's go, He-Man.
Master of the Universe. Oi?
What? Oh my God.
Don't panic.
Counter hits left and right.
Okay, time to panic.
You need an ultra.
What? Gootecks. Okay.
He's gonna ultra. He's gonna wake up something.
That guy was a god dang boner. That's what he was. The way he was playing.
Bonerish.
Boner. Or. He's the boner.
Yeah.
Or.
Or, like the or. Or could be a bone.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
It's or like, the or.
It's the or.
Yeah.
Right? It's just bone.
Yeah. Yeah. He got it.
He played like
a boner.
Yes. Yeah. Gootecks.
Wow.
Oh, you're not even gonna deal with it. You're not even gonna deal with it.
Now is not the time, Bone Ore.
Yeah, he's right. He doesn't want any part of that right now.
He might just pop up any moment now.
It's fine. I see what you did there. All right.
There's levels to this. Genius.
All right.
Something in my eyeballs. Right.
Okay. Good?
Yeah.
All right.
I think I need glasses. I'm serious.
How does the screen look to you from right there?
It feels okay. Yeah, it's okay.
Okay. You can see the timer. Can you read the costume and all those letters? What's your comments like?
Everybody thinks that Joe has just been like deep in thought, just trying to read those words.
What?
This is how it's supposed to be, Joe.
water for a player? What is that thing?
I was just waiting for this. Oh, that's right. You have been playing. Look at the points on this Able.
Wow.
He's been playing them.
That was tricky.
Okay.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Ah! Oh, scoopy scoops.
Okay.
Scoopy scoops.
Oh.
Wow. Throwing. Oh, nice. Get him. Get him. Oh, look at the buffer.
Yeah, he's working. He's looking for it.
Look at the boof. Oy.
Very good. You got plenty of time for that, too.
That was nice. That's going to hurt.
Mm-hmm. What do we do after?
Mm. Yeah, dude, we definitely get out of the corner.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh.
What?
Kill him.
I think he thought he was going to be on the other side.
Mm. Maybe. No?
But you know, I had the sheep for breakfast. That didn't make any sense.
No, it's okay. It's all right, man.
Definitely a sheep.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, E, ow, ooh. Bone or sent you a
bone
message.
Bone or.
I can't wait to read the boner.
Bone
or. Oh, fuck.
Or that bone.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Whoa.
Ooh. Yeah, you had it. He knows better. He knows better. He knows better.
Is he gonna do it again?
No, he's not. He's not gonna do it again. He's not gonna do it again. He knows you're
going. He's out of ideas.
Yeah.
He's out of ideas. The hole in my chest and the hole in my chest. Wow.
Wow, what if this guy does it? Can he do it? No, he doesn't know how to close out. He doesn't know how to close out.
He's not clutch? He's not clutch? He's not clutch.
No, he doesn't know how to close out.
He wasn't clutch.
He didn't know how to close out. You can see.
That was just a waste of like 2 minutes.
I can hit this button and see what Bone Ore has to say for us.
What, no run back? You ran with the points, Gootecks?
I hope he did say that. Was that Rob the Magician again?
Are we answering?
No. We're not answering.
He was not.
He made his point. He made his point.
Should have been like, nah, but I'll put a hex on your ass.
Yeah. Ah, yes, because that was pretty good. That was pretty good of him to say that. Clever, witty.
Bone Ore, just like your name.
Yeah,
clever,
exactly.
Witty.
Yeah, clever dude. Wait a minute. What character are you going to pick?
Noob Kick Boxer.
Okay, so Rolento's off is banned in the house. I see that. I mean, and there's always a house ban. That's a respectable thing. It's a house ban on everything. I remember when I used to play X-Men versus Street Fighter, there was a house ban on Sabretooth. They didn't want me to pick Sabretooth.
As they should.
On Saturn.
Okay.
So Joe.
We need
some Rolento representation.
Okay, now I am not good with this character.
But don't pick him.
Fair enough.
Pick a hoop. I hope nobody heard me say that. Because I would never endorse Rolento play on this show, ever. I would never endorse it.
It's okay, Mike. Nobody's watching.
He ain't never lied. This man has
now,
never lied.
I am not good with this character.
I'm pretty sure they're going to put Rolento.
Whose points are those on this account?
Mine.
He has betrayed you upon ways that have never been.
You've been playing Rolento?
I haven't been playing Rolento.
Okay.
I've played Rolento before.
That was the ultimate betrayal. I thought we had a no Rolento policy here between the two of us.
Wow.
Neither of us would ever play Rolento.
Mike, you can't be setting rules and boundaries on the relationship if you don't even communicate such wants or requests to the other person.
I thought you just knew.
Mike, I was playing Rolento before you.
So you've been playing Rolento?
No. I played Rolento.
And how long have you been playing Rolento behind my back?
I was playing. It doesn't count as behind your back. If I was playing Rolento before you realized how much you didn't like Rolento and how am I gonna know that you don't want me or you playing Rolento unless you tell me? I mean, if only there was like some kind of log on the points to
You better delete his number from your phone immediately. All right, because I don't want to see you with this Rolento fellow again, okay? You gotta set some ground rules. Oh!
All right.
Mike, I respect you and the relationship. So, yes. I mean, if you don't want me to play with Rolento anymore, then...
Can I play with Rolento?
Thank you. Joe, you can do whatever you want. You know, if you want to party with three Rolentos at the same time,
you
can.
I don't care what
you do in your spare time. But this guy, like, we're supposed to have, you know, some ground rules here.
I'm sorry, Mike. It was only a few times.
Okay.
Right? I mean, look at the points.
Listen, he may play with him, but he doesn't love him.
He's definitely not my mate.
Yes, he's definitely not his mate.
He better not be your mate. Dude. I found if you switch on me, like, I'm gonna be really upset.
You don't got nothing to worry about.
Anyways, Joe here.
That's what this guy was like, you know what? I don't want to play this match anymore. Okay.
Ready for this?
Okay. It might be time to get concerned, Joe. Noob cake boxer, everybody. Noob cake boxer.
I like this. I like what he's doing. Joe's going in pressing all the buttons.
Put on my face.
Man is making popcorn on the sticks.
Wow. This guy's not bad.
No, he's not.
He definitely knows. He's definitely doing some things with Balrog I've never seen.
Oh, shit!
He got me good. I've been had. I've been hornswoggled.
Points.
But.
You can talk to us.
That
tell
second
us
game.
Yeah, what
I
happened?
I kind of like slowed down for a second. Well,
yeah, we saw that. We saw you just like, you know, grasping. You know, he's just
because
grasping.
You guys were like, and Joe, and I was like.
You know?
It's my fault.
It's okay, Joe.
Uh oh, what'd I do?
Did I create?
Yes, I did.
So, I lost my Rolento.
It's okay.
Whoa, I was just.
Oh, at least the guy came back and just.
Yeah,
just
you know, yeah. I mean, what are you
gonna. Are you gonna pick
Sagat?
Oh, Joe. I can. Okay.
Okay, Joe.
Listen, if you got the run back.
No. It's
Mike,
okay.
Michael, get his. I guarantee you get yours by the end of the night.
It's okay that you got the run back. It's just.
You don't believe in it?
It's just.
You don't believe in it?
You know, maybe you should have. You know, he doesn't maybe
believe
in it.
I guess you don't believe
maybe,
in it.
Maybe you just should have picked Sagat.
We saw the match. We saw him won. It looked pretty convincing.
This guy don't give a fuck about your knives.
No,
these are like butter knives.
Ooh, that's true.
Oh, this guy's trying to hit you with the 2008.
What? Not like one bit.
Speaking of 2008.
Yes.
You know.
Nice.
History repeats itself, Mike. And the more things change, the more they stay the same.
This is true.
How excited are you for a fresh start? After playing this game, or at least watching people play Street Fighter V. Street Fighter Cinco, as it were.
Street Fighter Cinco, in the words of L.I. Joe.
I'm gonna lose again.
Yo, wait.
I'm gonna lose
hold
again.
Hold on. Can we hold this conversation
okay.
for all a
right,
second?
Right,
because
right
now,
all right, come
lose.
On, Joe.
Joe is.
I am gonna lose.
He clearly did not read in the contract when joining the show about our points, and you must keep it at a certain level.
That's right.
Oh.
If the points are not kept at a certain level.
Yeah. We must end at 3,007 or more.
That's right.
Or three, you know?
You don't want to owe us points, Joe.
Yeah, that was bad.
These
in
points
point debt?
Are very serious business. Okay, there we go. See, now you're playing.
Yeah, he's playing Rolando.
Now you're playing like a Rolando.
Well, you're trying to, still looks like you're playing too smart.
There we go.
See the
okay.
wink? You see the wink?
I saw the wink.
You see the wink?
I don't think anybody else saw the wink. He just winked at me.
We'll do it again for the camera. Wait, wait.
Thank you, Joe.
Oh. Okay, there we go. All right.
Oh, now he's playing like a Rolento. I see. Oh.
Oh,
wow. That
was
that would have
so
hit him, too.
Like everyone's quiet.
Yeah, dude, no, like we need to see what happens here.
It's a high tension situation. Oh, I'm surprised that you didn't like red focus or something.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if you can punish, actually.
Oh, got a lot of time. And a little bit of a life lead.
Oh my gosh.
To make up. All right.
Cake boxer.
I Okay.
He is so mad right now.
Still alive.
This guy is so mad.
He was playing pretty well the whole.
Okay. He was playing great.
You got a lot of bar though.
Oh, it's over.
There we go. Okay. All right. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Joe. I'm sorry I didn't have faith in you.
You gonna do it?
There we go. Okay.
I thought you're...
All right. Okay.
Okay.
Good.
I thought you were gonna chip him
good
out
job.
With the super.
Good job.
That's what I wanted to see. Okay.
Good job.
You did it.
All right. Good job.
You proved your point.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
It's absolutely terrible.
I'm sorry I doubted you.
It's okay. It's okay.
It looked a little grim there.
It did look, absolutely.
I'll be honest with you, yes. I was feeling mighty grim.
Okay, but the points are protected.
The points are intact, right? As long as the points are protected.
Nothing is more important than those points.
No. I'm still surprised that we can't break into 4K.
You know, the beauty of this game is that there is always something you don't know.
Do I play him? Do I kick him?
It's up to you. Up to you. Joe, what do you want to do? You want to give this guy the run back?
I think, Mike, we should do 2 out of 3, is what you're telling me?
Really?
It's up to you.
I'll let Mike play. I don't care.
Because if I was him, I'd be salty.
I
don't want to disrespect.
So pissed.
Yeah, I don't want to disrespect you, Joe. But if I was him, I would be furious after that.
Oh,
I'm going to my stage.
That match.
Going to your stage?
It's my favorite stage.
Why do you like to fight on the boat?
I think it's pretty looking.
Yeah,
right? Right?
Yeah. I agree.
Well,
it's a good stage.
Okay.
All right, now we're going to get the final conclusion here.
Yeah.
Of the trilogy.
Yeah.
Which is me versus. Yeah. What's his name?
See, in Act 1,
our
hero died a tragic death.
That's correct.
In Act 2, he got one up and revenge on the bad guy.
And now we have to see if it's real.
Yeah. Was it a fluke? I see what you mean about this character, Mike.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know, I didn't play him that way.
Yeah, you know.
So.
I just, like, if I tell you to stay away from somebody, it's because I know their reputation. Like, I'm trying to protect you.
But you're right. You always have my best interests at heart.
Absolutely.
I'm nervous.
I can see it.
Nobody's watching, Joe. Don't.
Whoa. That was good. That was good, Joe.
My finger's still on the button.
Okay.
That was clutch.
I doubted him.
Clearly not a fluke. And now we come to the end of Act 3.
Yes.
Of our hero's journey. Except somehow the hero is playing like the worst.
You know,
it's like an anti-hero. Well,
yes, that's correct.
Is Rolento really a hero? It's all about that utopia. Sounds a lot like...
Oh, utopia!
Sounds a lot like, you know, master race and,
yeah, some
and
kind
genocide
of dictatorship.
To me.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, Joe. Okay. Oh, really?
Whoa.
Yo, this ball run is very patient.
Yeah, it's really surprising. Huh.
It's so tense right now. Okay. Joe? Joe? Joe.
It's okay, you're winning.
You are.
Make us suffer through this.
Joe, you're not winning, Joe.
Joe, you're gonna have to
you're
make
losing.
A move right about now.
And that's it? That's it?
It's the twist
before
the end.
Yes,
where
of course. Because
our hero comes out on top.
Okay.
To keep you guessing all the way to the very end of the film.
And the plot twist is who are we actually rooting for? Who is the hero? That's the real question. Plot twist. Plot twist.
Okay. Okay, Joe. Do.
Oh, he tried. He's out of
it's
ideas.
Done.
Okay.
It's done.
Yeah. He's out of ideas.
Oh, I know what his. I know what was at the top of his. His mind right there though is wake up EX headbutt.
Yeah.
Oh wow. Good. Sweet.
Uh oh. Oh god. Oh. Oh, you're just, I can't believe. The restraint on this guy is.
Yeah. It's impressive.
It is impressive.
This guy is actually like really
Noob cake boxer, you should pick the cake today.
Yeah. Yo, he is trying to hunt you down.
Okay, you got it. Okay. And now, the dramatic conclusion. Ultra 2, when he does the dash punch. Oh, there it was.
Oh no, he ran out of ideas. And
the storybooks are written well.
Everybody at home is happy because the
Wait,
hero,
or are they? Or
the
are they?
Hero won.
I'm not sure if the hero won or lost.
The
actually.
Hero just won. We are all cheering for Joe. This is who we wanted to win, of course.
Not only
because you're our guest, and we always root for the home team. Mm.
Exactly.
Okay.
So Joe, congratulations
Thank
on
you.
That victory.
Thank you very much. That
Good
was
job.
A,
well,
well
fought.
Earned. It was exciting.
Well earned. Yes, exciting. What else? We're gonna take a break right now. Mm. Thank you guys so much for watching.
No more Rolento.
We'll see you next time. Our hero.
Thank you.
All right, guys, that about wraps it up. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to get new episodes before they come out, you can go to excellentadventures.tv so you can catch new episodes before they come out on YouTube every Sunday.
That's right. Let us know what you think by leaving a comment in the comment section. If you enjoyed the video, please click the like button.
And even if you didn't like it, click the dislike button. That's fine, too.
Yeah. We're going to get like 50-50 ratios. And, or maybe 100-0 in the dislike. Or if then the video gets pulled.
Don't get any ideas.
Don't forget to subscribe if you have not already. Long Island Joe, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you. Thank you. Gentlemen.
Where can people find more information for Long Island Joe?
Are you ready?
Yes.
We have Twitter. Which is This is L.I. Joe. We have Facebook, same thing, This is L.I. Joe. L.I. Joe. And Twitch, twitch.tv/thisisLIJoe. I want to thank you guys for having me out. Always a pleasure. It's
no problem.
Thank you for coming down here.
It's way too far between. We must do this more
often. We'll fix this.
We must do this more often.
Maybe we will.
I don't know. We didn't never know what Steve is doing. Like, he's in his own world. We just live in it. He's just there watching us all the time. So, all right. We'll see you guys next time.
Maybe he's not filming anymore.
Probably not.
I think he's just looking at us. I think he likes my watch.
Don't lose it.
Hello, Mr. Nice Watch.